This is the battlefield for our game of speed and strategy. These are the letters that lead to victory on Blockbusters! And here's the star of Blockbusters, Bill Kahn!
Thank you, Bob. Thank you. Hi there. Hello, Dad. I thought you weren't that bad. Thank you. Oh, what a... Hello. Thank you. Thank you very much. You're a lovely group here. We appreciate you coming to Blockbusters, which, as you folks at home, as well as you folks in the studio, most probably know is a show where we pit the skills of a family pair against a solo player. First of all, let us meet our family pair. It is a mother and daughter team, the McCarthy ladies, known to their close personal friends as Pat and Liz, and so far, $24,500. Congratulations, ladies. Very good. Our solo player, an architect, and someone I'm sure you want to meet who walked in here and became a contestant up against this buzzsaw combination yes. right now, is Joe Rothman. Welcome back, Joe. Happy to have
Thank you.
Joe does something that I've always aspired to do and never did anything about, and that is he has become an architect, for which we congratulate him. It is a fun field, is it not, Joe?
Yes, it is.
What kind of work are you doing now? You're remodeling a house.
Remodeling my house, but I work for a firm that does a lot of the luxury condominiums that are going up in the city right now.
Uh-huh.
That's fun. Yeah.
Oh, sure it is. As a matter of fact, Pat and Liz, I was talking to Liz. She's a student at Harvard, economics. And you, too, at one time aspired to be an architect, did you, Liz?
Yeah, I just took an architecture course last semester, and it's the best course I took.
Yeah, it is fun. It is fun. Yeah. And Pat's the proud mother, and she has three others, I understand.
Yes, I have four beautiful daughters.
Are they all single?
Yes.
Isn't that nice? Well, I don't ask for myself, naturally, because, you know, the time of who's clapping up there. Bob Hilton, the perpetual volunteer. We were all in the middle of a game one time was called. Actually, Pat and Liz has won game one, and it takes two games to win the match and get a shot at an additional $5,000. And Joe, you want to win this one to stay in it.
Yes.
There's our board over there. You see, it's represented by white marks, and as all family pairs so far, the moment they make the connection from side to side, they will have done it with game two. Liz, you were the last, Pat, you were the last one to answer correctly. Where are you going?
W, please, Bill.
Okay, the letter W, and Joe, you do want a block. Here comes question. Moment you think you know, hit the button. Question. What W can charge wire fences with so much static electricity that even livestock can be electrocuted? Pat.
Wind?
Wind is the answer, yes.
Where did you get that?
I didn't know
what
that.
What else could it be? Yeah.
Did you guess, Pat?
I just thought, what else could it be?
I didn't know that.
I didn't either.
Wind blowing through the fences can fill them with, and they can, live, heavens, Mike, all right, good. Remember, you heard it here. Pat, where are you going?
Let's take the L, please, Bill.
I figured it would be that or the N. Joe, get in there and throw a block. Okay, here we go. Possible game and match for the family pair. What L generates more than 15 million volts of electricity each for the game and match, Liz?
Lightning.
Time it strikes. Lightning is the answer. You've won everything. Congratulations. Boy. Congratulations, Liz and Pat. You did it again. And Joe, I meant it when I said you came up against the team with a red mark.
Very good.
They have that famous old thing, momentum. Joe, we have some very nice consolation prizes, and I hope you become another Frank Lloyd Wright.
Thank you. Good to be here.
Sit back there and be comfortable. We'll be back there. Give Liz and Pat a chance at $5,000 more in just a moment. But right now, we have this for you.
Settle down. One at a time. Show me your stuff and move on. Who's first? Thank you. Next.
We got your cheese.
Better. Good. Try to make it funnier. A for effort. You again? Now it works.
See who passed the whammy auditions on Press Your Luck tonight at 7, only on Buzzer.
Genius.
If you have...
Okay. Well, you two are working on $25,000 now, which, if my arithmetic is any darn good, means you've been up here, what, 26 to 25? Six doesn't go into 25. So that indicates you've never been up here.
Right.
Liz, you've been up. Who's going up here, Pat?
I'm going to do this.
You two are alternating and doing a marvelous job. Pat, it's your turn. Come on up. I'm going to give you a shot at $5,000 more. These two are. Good luck, Pat. Step there. Well, you two are playing. I don't want to jinx you. I won't say it now. I'll say it later on. You know how it works, Pat. The idea is to start at the left side and make a path. The moment you get over there and connect the gold to the gold, it's a quick additional $5,000 for you. And if you miss, we put a block up, and you should be able to work your way around it. 60 seconds to do all this. So you're working on 25 and going for another 5. The clock will begin when you tell me where you want to start. Now, you start. Take a breath and all that. Do whatever you want to do.
SC.
Scene of famous ceiling paintings.
Sistine Chapel.
Correct.
Okay.
Became our 15th state in 1792.
Kentucky.
Right.
YC.
Joe DiMaggio's nickname.
The Yankee Clipper.
Right.
LP.
Discovered anti-rabies vaccine.
Louis Pasteur.
That's it.
BV.
Barbara Stanwyck TV series.
Big Valley.
You did it. Boy, oh boy. How quick can you be? $30,000. Congratulations. You two are all right. Boy. I don't know. Go on back there. You two, you've been alternating. You not only get through the board, but you get through it in like record. I don't know if it's record time. I don't know if we're keeping track of that at the moment. I couldn't see the clock, but you just zip right through there without any delay. $30,000 for Pat and Liz McCarthy. And you know, when we lay out money like that, we have to go out and get some. Now, instead of working, here's the way we do it. $30,000. All right. I mentioned the other day we have a new rule. It used to be that you could only go up to the Gold Run board 10 times, and whatever you did, it was a total possibility of $60,000. Now that's been expanded to 20, so it can be $120,000. Boy. Let us welcome a lady here who I'm sure would like to share in some of these winnings. Would you make welcome Temma Kramer? Hello, Temma.
Thank you. Hello.
What do you do, Temma?
I'm a writer and I teach.
You write, you say?
Yes.
What kind of writing do you do?
Well, I'm working on a screenplay now and a novel.
That's very good.
Hope so.
Are you doing it on spec? Or,
yes.
Oh, well, that's all right. That's good. I don't mean to try to be funny when I say it. It is good practice. It is good for a writer to write. How long have you been writing?
I've been writing for about 5 years now.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Sell anything yet?
I've had a lot of almosts, enough to keep going.
What? I know the feeling. I did that, too, for a long, long time.
Yes.
I had so many almosts and finally got a nearly, and once I sold a story called In the Nicker. But that's a whole... Tim, anything else you want to tell us about yourself?
Well, I've worn my lucky ring. Uh-huh. I won some money on Splendid Spruce this year and got a lucky horseshoe, and I hope it brings me luck here.
Splendid Spruce being a horse?
Yes.
He asked, hopefully. Okay,
yes.
Good. I just won. I didn't know Splendid Spruce myself. You know how this works?
Yes, I do.
The minute you think you know, bang the button or pull a horse's tail or whatever.
All right.
And it gives you a chance. Okay, Pat, Liz, ready to go. Temma, ready to go.
Yes.
Game one of this match starting with the letter M, as in mother. I say that because that is not the answer. No. Question. Answer begins with M. What M has been in the hands of the Grimaldi family since... That's Pat.
Monaco.
Monaco is the right answer. Pat, you're off and running. What M has been in the hands of the Grimaldi family since the 10th century and is known for its gambling casino on the Riviera and Grace Kelly and so many other fine things. Where to, Pat?
P, please.
Okay, family pair trying to make that side-to-side connection and Temma trying to stop them and connect top to bottom. Question? What P are the brilliant red flowers that were... That's Temma.
Poinsettia.
Poinsettia is the right answer. You got one up there. Poinsettias. They were first brought to the United... This is the rest of the question. They were first brought to the U.S. by the American minister to Mexico, Joel Poinsett. And hence their name. Okay, going to the next one. Where are you going, Temma?
I'll go to A, please.
Okay.
Answer starts with an A. Everybody ready? What A was given up by the Creek Indians in 1821 and is where the Braves play baseball? Pat.
Atlanta.
Atlanta's the right answer. Okay. Doesn't say whether the Creek Indians were paid for Atlanta. Well, like Manhattan, they got $24 for that job. But in 1921, the Creek Indians just said, "Here, take it." Pat.
I'm sorry. The B for Bill.
Thank you, Pat. Was I the Bill?
Of course.
All right. I appreciate that. Tema, you can, if you get that one, then you can dedicate it to me. All right. Answer begins with a B. What B is the Kentucky county that corn whiskey is named after? That's Pat again.
Bourbon.
Time. Buzzer hit, so I repeat the whole question for you, Tim. What B is the Kentucky county that corn whiskey is named after?
Bourbon.
Bourbon is the answer. You get it, Tim. I'll explain. I can't stop once the thing's rolling there, Pat, you understand. All I can say is incorrect, and then if you answer after the buzzer, it's a time problem. Tema, where to, ma'am?
I'll try letter F.
Hey, that's a widely spread out board we got going now, and Tema's going to try to get it into some sort of order. Question, answer starts with F. What F is the body's most concentrated source of energy? Tema.
The face.
No. I'll repeat the question for either Liz or Pat. What F is the body's most concentrated source of energy, but many people want to get rid of it? Liz, your hand was up first.
Fat.
Fat is right. That's the reason the face made me laugh. Yes. I understand your thinking. Your family pair gets that one, and Liz, it's your turn to choose.
Oh, please.
Okay, letter O. Family pair going for this one, and Tema trying to block. What O can grow on tree limbs and bare rock and are considered the world's most beautiful flowers? Tema.
Orchids.
Orchids is the right answer, Tema. You did block. Well. We got little doohickeys all over the board. Where are you going, Tema?
I'm going to try the letter U.
Okay, letter U's good. Work out fine. Family pair could use it too. What U is a real city in Texas or a non-existent place where there are no problems? Tema.
Utopia.
Lums. Utopia is the answer. Okay. Your choice?
The letter T.
Letter T, T for Tema, I imagine. Everybody ready? What T follows Atlanta millionaire Ted? That's Pat.
Turner.
Turner's the right answer, and the family pair gets it. Atlanta millionaire Ted and rock and roll stars Ike and Tina. Turner's the answer, and Pat, your choice.
G, please.
Letter G. Okay, that'll get the connection over there on the left. Question, what G recently caused motorists on an Italian highway to really get stuck in traffic because a truck carrying Pat?
Glue.
Some spilled it in an accident. Glue is the answer. Good. That's reasoning, Pat. Must have been fun in Italy that day. Where to, Pat?
L, please, Bill.
All right. Tema to block. What L sang When I Fall in Love, or is former NBC talk show host David? Pat.
Letterman.
Letterman is right. You beat the bell or the buzzer there. Okay. Just in time. Well, there's the situation.
D, please, Bill.
Okay. And Tema, that also could come in very handy for you if you get it. D question, possible game, and an additional $500 for the family pair. Question, what D precedes Reagan, uncle, and treat? Pat for the game.
Dutch.
Dutch is the right answer. You did it. $500. Family pair. Family pair did it again and picked up another $500, but Tema, you gave it a darn good try. Dutch, we know, was Reagan's early nickname, and of course, Dutch Uncle and Dutch Treat. So it's $500 additional, and we'll be back with game two of this match in a moment. But right now, we're going to pause, and we hope you'll watch this. That would be nice if you.
Gene Rayburn is a blanking good host. Let's just hope the stars don't blank out on their answers. A Match Game mini marathon is next. Stay tuned.
Attention.
Okay. So, Tim, I mean this when I say you play the game very well, and you do well. I say you have a chance against this super team we have here. So be of stout heart and keep forging ahead. Game one goes to the family pair, and there's game two. Family pair wins it. It's match and a chance for them for $5,000. Tema wants to win it and tie the match up. Answer starts with P to this first one. Everybody get ready. What P was a favorite mount of Indians because its broken coat patterns made good camouflage? Yes, Liz?
Pinto?
Camouflage. Pinto is the right answer. I didn't know that. I figured the Indians took what they could get. They're running around the plains there, but that's it. Where are you going, Liz?
R, please.
Letter R. Tema wants to block. Here it comes. What R is a variety of grape used to make wine? Oh. Yes, Tema.
Rhine.
No. I'll repeat it now for either the family pair. What R is a variety of grape used to make wine, or the man who became famous telling people to believe it or not? Yes, Liz?
Ripley.
Ripley is the right answer. Robert L. Ripley, as I seem to recall. That's one of those questions where you need both parts.
For sure.
They change, though, Tema, so don't stop taking chances. Where are you going, Liz?
V, please.
Okay, letter B.
V.
Oh, V.
Sorry?
V sounds like B to me. Me sounds like B and V. Here comes the V question. Answer begins with a V. What V is the American jet fighter named after a person who takes justice into his own... Liz.
Vigilante?
Vigilante is the answer. Takes justice into his own hand. Well, now, that takes care of the V picture. Where are you going, Liz?
B for Brian, please.
Okay, that's good. Give me those things, and I know that B for Brian. That's a big help. Okay, answer starts with B. Hang in there now. What B is where President McKinley was assassinated in 1901 and is an industrial city? Pat!
Brooklyn?
No. No. Shot for you, Tema. What B is where President McKinley was assassinated in 1901 and is an industrial city on the Niagara River?
Buffalo?
Buffalo is the right answer, Tema. You're on the board.
Letter F, please.
Okay, the letter F for Tema, trying to quickly make a top-to-bottom connection. Here comes the question. What F is the location of the Everglades? Pat.
Florida.
Florida's the right answer, and the family pair is back in control. You still make a jog there, Tema. Where to, Pat?
K, please, Bill.
Letter K. Okay. K question coming. What K did the good witch Glinda help... Liz?
Kansas?
Okay, we'll accept it. Dorothy returned to Kansas is the answer you came up with. Good Witch Glinda helped Dorothy return to Kansas. And it's your choice now, Liz.
L, please.
Okay, the letter L. See what happens if they get the L. It's game and match. So, Tema, try and pick this one up.
Okay.
Here comes the question. The answer begins with the L. It's possible game and match for the family pair. What L is the artificial smell that General Motors sprays into some of its luxury cars because the natural smell of the upholstery is lost during treatment? Game and match, Liz.
Leather?
Leather's the answer, Liz. You've won it all. Congratulations. I don't know. Congratulations, Liz. I never knew that. I always thought that was a real smell. But anyway, leather's the answer. Family pair wins again, and Tema, our thanks to you. We have a nice consolation prize. Okay, who's gonna... Liz and Pat, which of you two is gonna come over here? Come on over, Liz. Gonna give you a shot at the gold rush and another $5,000. Here you go, Liz. Right in there. Make yourself thoroughly and completely at home. You know how it works. Make the connection left to right. Okay. So put 60 seconds up on the clock. And you have that 60 seconds, Liz, in which to make your way across the board and connect the two. You know how it works. You all ready to go?
Sure am.
All right. You take a deep breath now. And the clock We'll begin to count down when you tell me where you want to start. I hope you do it.
LTT.
Sang for his supper.
Little Tommy Tucker.
Right.
NC.
Where you find Kitty Hawk.
North Carolina.
Right.
KJ.
Brother of Richard the Lionhearted.
King John.
Right.
IC.
Formerly part of French West Africa.
Ivory Coast.
Right.
CH.
His autobiography is Be My Guest.
Pass.
All right.
UIS.
Cheech and Chong movie.
Up in Smoke.
That's it. You did it. Very good. Congratulations again. Oh, blame you, bro. I'll tell you about that one you missed. Did you know that one, Pat? Well, I, $36,000. The total winnings, $36,000. I said earlier that what Liz doesn't know, Pat does as a rule, and what Pat doesn't know, Liz does as a rule. His autobiography is Be My Guest. That's the only one Liz missed, Pat. What do you think it is?
Conrad Hilton.
Conrad Hilton is the correct answer.
But
so,
I didn't know Up in Smoke.
So. Oh, you didn't know Up in Smoke, so it worked out very well. You two have $36,000, and you're still in there pitching. Go on back and get comfortable. We'll be back there in a moment, but right now we're going to pause. We thought you might want to watch this. Very nice. Pat and Liz McCarthy, you're really cutting a swath through our puzzling path here and doing a darn good job at it. You have $36,000, and you'll be back again next time. We hope you'll be back. Why don't you join us? Bye-bye. See you tomorrow.
I'm glad. Seven of our contestants will receive Hush Puppies gloves for work and casual wear. Active men and women choose Hush Puppies, their hands' best friends, and Easy Caulker aerosol foam caulker. Got no mess, hot last four cartridges. Caulk it easy with Easy Caulker. And Niagara's America's number one spray starch helps prevent the deep penetration of soil and stain. And Dimplex oil-filled electric radiator. Portable energy-saving thermostatically controlled for economical operation. Maintains heat long after the switch is off. Dimplex. And enjoy Linder's frozen bagels. A great taste treat. They're pre-sliced with no preservatives. Frozen for freshness to enjoy anytime from Linder's. And take Tinkerbell grooming aids for young girls, gift sets of brushes, combs, colognes, powder mitts, bubble bath, and lip pomades, and more. Tinkerbell. And a representative of our studio audience will receive American Tourister's cross-country collection, man's and ladies' carry-on coats, sleek design, elegant form, smart-looking, lightweight luggage helps make travel an effortless experience, furnished by American Tourister. This is Bob Hilton speaking for Blockbusters, a Mark Gibson, Bill Todman production. Get ready.